shit out.
Your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date though, he'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Thank you.
trophy for my wall.
Hey, I heard about Sanctuary. You all right? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her, brought her here. Rolling echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including the Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her, took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour, and it looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your Claptrap upgrade. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
With this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. Gotta get Bloodwing out of there.
Let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect...
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Love you, bud.
Thank you.
mean.
Is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slabs here in Hyperion is used for wildlife.
Thank you.
You are a mean machine!
Should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Listen to me. I don't care what you do to me. Just let my husband go. He's got the shivers. He's no good for your goddamn experiments anyway. Just please let him go.
What's the holdup, Sammy?
Don't call me. This subject is unsuitable for testing.
Don't tell anyone.
His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted.
Hey, remember that wife of yours? I don't want to see her like ever again.
Thanks, help.
Still don't hear screaming.
Die, criminal! Stop it! Stop it!
Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there?
Damn it!
Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved her there. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
Hey, you know what I just remembered? It's breeding time.
You owe me, but I'm implying.
Today is a great day, Maya. Today, your training is finally put to use.
Who are these people?
Terrorists.
Come out!
Criminals. Evil men. You will destroy them, as is your duty. This is what you have trained for.
What? To execute unarmed men?
Do not question me, child. These men are a danger. Brother Harker, bring the first sinner forward.
Yes, Brother Sophus.
On your knees, sinner.
Oh, God! Not her! Not her!
What is this man guilty of?
Do not question.
I promise! I'll pay! I'll get you your tithe! Just don't let her near me!
I had my boys build the preserve to research the full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
I want to bleed and cry it!
Commencing slag injection on subjects supplied by the Hyperion liaison known as... Flesh Stick.
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay. Don't look.
You are doing moderately well. I require one more echo recording. At this point, I will have all the data I need.
Not attempt to reach the ground.
no blood with
you.
Should be a problem for you. Just a heads up.
Hit him in the kitchen!
Back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go, but heck with it. This is all yours. Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and god damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell is going on? God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trick!
I'm sorry, soldier.
By my command!
You gotta keep Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the Vault Key. That's what matters here.
In, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning.
God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.